Thank you so much, ma'am, for joining us.
No, that's okay.
Okay, ma'am, so first question was, how are you in these conditions?
Yeah, I'm good. Going good at home. It's feeling great, actually. Spending time with mom, celebrating Mother's Day after a long time, because we used to travel a lot. So it's a good thing that you are spending time with your mom.
Okay, so you are from West Bengal, so the conditions there are actually not good currently. So
yeah.
How are the things near your house and house environment currently with the people?
Yeah, actually it's really worse, getting worse actually. So I'm not going out. I'm staying at home. I'm doing my workout at home only. Whatever things we need for table tennis, like football, cardio, whatever things we can do, so I'm doing at home. So basically I'm avoiding to go out.
Currently this is the main thing that I wanted to ask you, that because many of the youngsters right now are at home because of the lockdown, and they are suffering from the same problem. They are not able to go out for their practice, and currently the sessions are about to begin. Time has come, but eventually it would be happening. So what are your suggestions to those youngsters out there?
See, what I'm doing is shadow. I have table at home, but I don't have partner at practice. So after fitness or whenever I'm getting the time, now I'm doing shadow. I think I will suggest all the TT players, they should do this. Because when you, after this lockdown, I don't know when it's gonna open, but when you start the practice, you won't feel that much. You won't feel that, oh my God, I forgot my action or whatever it is. So I will suggest they should do shadow at home, so it will help. When they will start the practice, it will help for them.
Okay, ma'am, we have few questions for you. Because we went to some of our followers and they sent us some messages for you.
Yeah, okay.
So the first question that we have got is about your knee injury that happened a few years.
Okay, can you speak loudly, because I can't hear you. Voice is coming.
Okay, so I was saying that the first question that we have got is about your knee injury that happened a few years back. We want to ask that how that time was for you when you were going through all this, the 2 years it was.
It was so, really bad, bad moment. Okay. Because I don't know, you must be know Deepak Malik, right? Indian coach.
Yes.
He knows me very well. We used to travel together. So he suggests me, and I think Panchkula tournament, I got this injury, that knee injury. Because I was 75 kilos almost. And from that, I have reduced almost 15 kg. So that moment, that time, my knee, my, my thighs or my glute, my back, that much was not strong. So because of this only, I got the injury. So after, he suggests me to come to Sonipat. So there is, Dr. Gaurav. He told me to do MRI. So they helped me a lot. After I got to know that I cannot play that year, so I was really upset about it. I cried 2 days that I cannot participate any of the tournament at least for 8 to 9 months. So that time, I have faced lots of struggles. Because so many people Hello?
Yes, ma'am, we can hear you.
Yeah, okay. I took it very positively. And my Guruji is there, Shri Shri Ravi Shankar. I follow him. So he helped me a lot. So, you know, that is a lesson when you got to know. I got to know that you can see the real faces of the people, that who are close to you and who are not. So that day I got to know, say, whom should I trust or whom should I not trust. So I think that is the lesson for me.
Okay, ma'am. Going to the next question, a very simple one. What are your equipments that you use to play?
Sorry.
What are your equipments? The rubber, the ply.
Okay,
what you use?
Ply is Mizutani.
Okay.
Mizutani, and rubber is my forehand is Tenergy 64, and backhand 05 FX.
Another simple question. Who's your favorite player in India and abroad?
In table tennis?
Yes, table tennis.
Okay. My favorite player in table tennis is a Paulumi Ghatak. She's my idol, actually. She's one of the greatest player India I have ever seen. Because not only game, like the way she looks, the way she talks, the way she behaves, everything I like her. And she supported me a lot when I was going through this kind of things up and down. So she supported me a lot. So she's favorite. And outside it's a tough question, actually. Outside international is, I like Michael Mayer.
Okay.
Yeah,
And also, if you want to answer apart from table tennis,
definitely there is Serena Williams and Federer, and one more football player, that Ronaldo.
So you go for stars only, the big ones, actually. Serena Williams, Federer.
Why I follow Serena Williams, because she's very strong.
Yes.
I like the way she, you know, carry all the when she's playing the matches. I like the way how positive she is. I know she used to get angry a lot, but how she struggled that time, I just love her. Because of this only, she's my favorite.
Okay, ma'am. Yes, also we went through your profile in the Instagram and we saw the latest post that you have given. You are dancing on music.
Yeah.
Is there something related to the table tennis footwork or is just your hobby to do?
No. Actually, from childhood, I wanted to be an Air Force pilot.
Okay.
But my dad suggested me to took either that. So for that, I chosen this table tennis just for time pass. But usually, apart from table tennis, I love to do dancing. I love to listen music, basically Rabindra Sangeet. That one. And dancing to always, I'm doing all the time. So I just love it.
So now because of lockdown, you have got a good chance to show your talent.
Because of this lockdown, you know, I got to time to know about me. What things I can do, what creativity things I can do. Because of PT, I cannot do basically I'm a bathroom singer. So I got a time that I can do for half an hour, 1 hour. Nobody will tell you anything. Nobody will poke you. So I can do whatever I want.
Okay, so you came up with this, the bathroom singer word. I have a request.
No,
you have
please.
Your word. No,
this
no, I have.
Really bad. I cannot. Do you want me to sing? No.
Yes, I want you to sing for your fans, those who will see this
definitely
video.
Definitely. Please, this is my humble request. Everybody will log off from this. Please, it's a humble request. I will send you personally for sure. But if I sing now, everybody will go off. Your followers will go down. That I don't want.
Okay, so another question. We are audible?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
Okay, so you played the 2012 Olympics. Okay.
Yeah.
The time before it and the time after it. how it changed for you personally, what engagement came to your life, and what was the things?
There is so many changes actually. You cannot, I cannot compare. Before 2012, you know, people don't know that how I got a chance for Olympic, because after nationals in 2012, there is, you know, government has suggest only 3 people can go for pre-Olympic. So I was number 4. So that time government had decided who was 3 and 4, they have to play trials. And that time I was in Patiala. So I played with Mohammad Das and Samajit Ghosh. He also played with Subhajit Saha. So okay, we both qualified for pre-Olympic after the trials.
Okay.
And we was enjoying. We never knew, because K. Shamini, Paulami Ghatta, they was, you know, 1 and 2, India number 1 and India number 2. So I never thought that I will get a chance. But I played really good after that Olympic. After that Olympic, you know, I tried to maintain my rank. But you know, sometimes in players' life, up and down will be there.
Obviously.
So everything I faced it, but after injury, I came back again on the track. That is, I think, happiest moment.
Hello, ma'am. My name is Anu.
Hello. Hi.
Ma'am, I have one question for you. What are your future plans for table tennis?
Basically, I really don't know what I have, but surely I'm not gonna do any coaching. That is for sure. Because for that now you need a patience. And seriously, I don't have patience. Frankly, I'm telling you. But yeah, if somebody wants suggestion or help or something, for them surely I will help. That is for sure. And a future plan, seriously, I don't know. But till now, I want to play. I want to play. I want to perform well. I want to get a medal for